Suffering is simply due to forgetfulness of who we are, what is the purpose of life, and how to achieve it. When we think that we are this body, and we try to satisfy the senses of this body, we create suffering. When we engage in devotional service, we begin to stop our suffering. But suffering is built in this world, because suffering is meant to teach us we don't belong here. Suffering is a message that your home and your happiness is with Krishna in the spiritual world, not here.